Andrew McGahan for Severn May, standing alongside Carl Roach. Sorry, I was about to say Carl Moore here at Battlezone Fighting Championship.
We discussed it.
Yeah, well, you're after saying you're 27. You've had a hard life though.
37. Yeah, I was dropped a lot of times as a baby.
On Facebook, you're the funniest man I think in the world. The comments you give, the abuse you give Neil Seary, the abuse you give Paul Redmond, you just seem like a great man.
It has to be done. That's the only reason I won tonight, is because them two bastards would have been all over Facebook the second we had a loss. They had their iPhones out and all waiting while I was fighting. So that's the only reason I tried hard to win. That's the only reason.
Excellent use of gravity as well tonight, by the way.
Gravity.
Have to say, once you got on top of him, no disrespect to Dargan, he's a great fighter. I didn't think you'd make it look as easy as you did once it hit the ground.
It wasn't easy. Johnny's strong fella. I had to move the home down a few times. There were hours of jits every week, holding people down. Big fellas that can move real well. Very few of them can get me off them. So it's like I'm 120 kilos, and I can know what I'm doing too. So it's not that easy to get out there. It's a hard place to get out.
And even then, on the feet, I was expecting. You were very good on the feet as well. Paul Redmond came up to me and said he's going to throw a head kick. Apparently you can get your foot pretty much...
Kick anyone in the head, no problem.
How?
Because I'm fat and stretchy. Just because I'm fat doesn't mean I can't kick high. Oh man, I fucking done taekwondo for years, and black belt taekwondo myself. I can still nearly do the splits when I'm drunk. I've been working hard on my stand-up, to be honest with you. I've been down with Neil Seary, all the striking coaches in the gym, Joe Clifford with me boxing, and John Donnelly and Peter Donnelly with Thai boxing. I've been working hard on that because I knew Johnny was a good striker.
Because of your striking background, do you think it was just a case of fine-tuning it and getting back up to speed? Because I know you've devoted a lot of your time in the last couple of years to jiu-jitsu, and you got your BJJ black belt recently as well, or within the last year.
Striking was always shit. I used to just walk forward and take a few shots in the head and try to pin them to the wall. That's all I ever done. It was only for this fight I started trying to learn how to box, and it paid off. I knew it was a matter I'd just keep pushing forward and eventually end up with a takedown. I knew Johnny was a good striker. He'd really fast hands. It actually surprised me how fast his hands were there. He hit me with a couple of jabs in the head. But that was my plan, just keep walking until I got end up with a takedown. I came early enough, so it wasn't too bad.
Where do we go from this? You said 37 years old.
I go to the pub. That's me finished. Fuck yours. You can watch someone else getting battered in the ring instead.
Paul Redmond thinks you're going to go on the Bama card.
They signed that to me in the gym all right now, but see what happens. At the minute,
would you consider it? Here's in the kebab.
That's all I'm doing. That's all I'm thinking about at the minute. But that's a bit far ahead. I've no plans for that yet at the minute. I'll get annoyed. Andy already told me I'm fighting in the day when I come out of the ring, so I'll see. I doubt it, but you never know what's around the corner.
See what happens. I have to say, definitely one of my favourite interviews I've conducted. Character. I need to see more of this Facebook slagging, to be honest. People need to add you on Facebook to see the abuse you give some people. It's absolutely horrible.
Pricks add me on Facebook already, so don't do that. Fuck off. That was someone else.
Carl, thank you very much. See you soon. Enjoy your pint.